playoff spot has been secured. There's a big hit, and there's going to be a fight after that one. A flyer is down, and Rosehill is answering for it.
That's Kent Huskins, who got clipped by Ryan White, and Wayne Simmons smartly telling him to stay on the ice. He looked like he was in some distress right there, and Ryan White trying to get the crowd energized, his team going, and that is right on the chin. Bad hit for Ryan White. He knew what was coming, had his gloves off the face. I think that's actually Kurtis Foster jumping in with them, but that should be five and the game for Ryan White, who has had trouble staying within the confines of team discipline through this year, does once again.
A challenging start for the Montreal Canadiens tonight, once again, as they find themselves down 2-0 early.
Not the start that Michel Therrien was looking for, as the Canadiens were hoping to bounce back from a disappointing game against Toronto. Already down 2-0. Ryan White looking to get the crowd and his team involved, and he absolutely makes a mistake. When you go and try to get through the body, you have to make sure you take the body. He just gets the chin of Kent Huskins, and you see Kent Huskins down and in trouble right away. And that is the kind of hit that the responsibility falls on the hitter. And that is Ryan White, and he should definitely be getting five and a game for it.